Morning children, this is a slip test we are going to conduct you the children. Second class max, you should write in your activity books. Okay children, so first one, write the number. First one, what is given here? 162. Second one, 148. You have to write the number there. Second one, write the number name. First one, 138. You have to write the number name. Second one is 79. Third one is, write whether a number is odd or even. First one is 17, second one 32, 79 and 40. This you have to write even or odd. Next, making the number, a given number, on the number line and circle the nearest 10. You have to circle the nearest 10 children. First one is 93. Here I gave you 0, 100. In the middle you have to write 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 children. Which is the nearest to 93? You have to round up there. Next, same way B also you have to do children, 29. And the last is, draw place value block and write number name to show the given number. First one is 126 children. 126 you have to draw place value, then you have to write the number name. Okay children, be careful. Write neatly and properly in your activity book. Thank you children.